something in the light. It shows.
Same cold going around your family.
Ingested. But some medicines cause unwanted side effects. So I take Sudafed.
Sudafed drains sinus pressure, clears nasal congestion, with no overdrying, no drowsiness.
For strong relief without those side effects, take Sudafed instead.
Florida's natural, not from concentrate premium juice is made by a co-op of growers who are, well, like most traditional families. For example, they never miss their yearly gathering. They always respect their elders, and they constantly look out for the next generation. Sure, the folks who make Florida's natural see things a little differently. After all, they own the land, they own the trees, they own the company. Taste the difference it makes. Florida's natural premium juice.
Hey man, if I were in charge, life would be way different. No traffic, big offices, hot lunches, free health clubs, and comfortable clothes. Canyon River Blues, a line of jeans found only at Sears. They fit right, they feel right. Yeah, if I were in charge, man would live in jeans. These jeans.
Everybody asks how I stay so thin. I'll tell you, when you sound like this, you better look good.
Three Musketeers. With rich milk chocolate and fluffy nougat, it's big on chocolate, not on fat.
Say, can I get these to go?
Barbara Mandrell.
She went from humble beginnings to become a superstar. Maureen McCormick, Dolly Parton, and Barbara Mandrell. Get to the heart. The Barbara Mandrell Story, CBS Tonight.
Wednesday, see why TV Guide calls Bryant Gumbel television's best interviewer, Public Eye. Then, a dying millionaire will do anything for a new heart.
Philip, how much will it cost?
I am doing everything I can.
It's not enough!
Brace yourself for the most powerful Chicago hope ever. An exciting night of premieres, CBS Wednesday.
Hi.
Hi.
You want something else?
No.
I have to drive to Canton tomorrow for a district sales meeting. Why don't you come along? You can have lunch with your sister.
No, I can't. I've got a Lamaze class. No, I just haven't canceled it yet.
Joanne.
Here you go. Looks like you guys could use two more cups.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, it's nice. Yes, they are.
Olivia, it's good to see you. Hey.
Hey, honey, look. Look at
her. I see them.
She is so sweet. She looks so normal.
Good job.
Wow, that's me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We better go.
You leaving already?
We have some things to do.
I was wondering, maybe you could do me a favor, Bill. I'm having some trouble with a steamer nozzle on that constant cappuccino machine. Maybe you could take a look at it?
Maybe we could just ask him a couple of questions or something.
How about I come back first thing in the morning, huh?
Sure.
Great.
Hi. How do you do?
Yeah? You're very welcome. Here's two more.
What do you say?
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Olivia? You want another one?
Joanne.
Uncomfortable her mother was. The whole place was staring.
They were staring at you. You were the one who was acting uncomfortable.
The whole thing creeped me out, okay? I'm sorry. I thought we were supposed to be getting over this, and that was not helping.
Well, maybe it was helping.
I called the Down support group, and they're willing to help us. The woman I talked to is wonderful. She said...
Why? What for?
Bill, I need to get as much information as I can to make this decision. I'm seeing little Olivia. She has Down syndrome, and she's adorable.
Joanne, I thought we had decided.
So did I. But Olivia seems like such a happy little girl.
You don't think if that woman was given another choice, she wouldn't want a happy, healthy child?
I just saw that her mother loved her.
And I saw a woman that had a child that was an emotional drain on her, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, for the rest of her life. I can't take that forever. Can you?
I can't keep going back and forth like this. It's too painful.
Well, that's what I'm trying to say, honey. Let's just stop talking about it. Let's just get on with it.
What's the matter?
What makes you think anything's the matter?
You got your shoes on. What's happening with Joanne and Bill?
They didn't turn up for class today.
Well, there you go.
Mrs. McNabb? Hi, you can just come with me.
Okay.
I've got the paperwork here. Let's get you into a gown and into a room. Right this way. The doctor will be right in.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's all right. I can't believe how wonderful this is. My baby right there in front of me. It's a miracle. I never thought I would really feel this way. It's just the most incredible thing I've ever seen.
Bill? I couldn't do it.
Bill, I just couldn't do it. Don't you understand? I was going to do it, but I was going to do it for you. Not for me. Not for us. Honey, we tried so hard and so long to have this baby. What if this was our last chance?
I told you we'd try again. It's not our only chance.
But you don't know that.
Well, I know we don't want this one.
I don't know that.
Honey, we can have another baby.
Okay. Even if we can have another child, there will still always be an empty chair at our table. I can't explain it, Bill, but I know this baby already. And whoever he is, whatever he is, if he is not there every day for the rest of our lives, I'm gonna miss him.
Him? What are you talking about, him? This is not a viable human being. There is no him. God, you were the one that was preaching pro-choice all these years. What happened?
I got pregnant. Bill, listen to me. When I was in college, I knew a lot of girls who chose to have abortions. They were alone, they were scared, they had their whole lives ahead of them. Who knows, I might have done the same thing then. But I'm not in college anymore. I'm not dreaming about my future. I'm in the middle of it. I'm 42 years old, and I'm still pro-choice. And Bill, I just made one. I'm going to have this baby.
Introducing Dentine Ice.
Dentine Ice.
Frosty outside, inside chewing gum made to hold on to the cold.
Nothing's colder.
New Dentine Ice.
Dentine Ice.
Nothing's colder than ice.
This season, I'm always congested, but some medicines cause unwanted side effects. So I take Sudafed.
Sudafed drains sinus pressure, clears nasal congestion, with no overdrying, no drowsiness.
For strong relief without those side effects, take Sudafed instead.
Boy, that snack looks awfully sweet. But is that a wholesome treat? When you shoulda, coulda, woulda had a boost. Wow, that caffeine's quite an upper, but you'll never last till supper. When you shoulda, coulda, woulda had a boost.
Boost, the nutritious, delicious anytime snack with 25 vitamins and minerals, plus carbohydrates and protein for lasting energy.
Why pick a snack that drains you when a boost sustains you? Yeah, indeed, you need a heart of butter. Shoulda, coulda, woulda had a boost.
Touched by an Angel will continue.
They're the men and women with hopes and dreams.
The best people you'll ever meet.
Who risk their lives to protect the innocent.
The man who hurts you should be ashamed of himself.
And when they're out on the beat.
We'll handle that job, Central.
The only thing they can count on.
Thanks, Ty.
Is each other.
You're talking to me now as a friend.
The critics agree. Television doesn't get better than this.
You all right? Thanks for helping me.
What you'll remember is the heart.
You're a decent person.
An all-new Brooklyn South, CBS Monday.
It's the final days of the factory-authorized clearance at your local Ford dealer, and Clarence has developed a nervous tic.
Hurry! The time to save is almost over.
He's concerned that somebody out there still hasn't heard about the incredible savings on Ford cars and trucks.
Well, that's my job.
It's not too late to get $1,500 cash back on Taurus or choose low 4A financing for 48 months.
This is big!
Or go anywhere you want with 4A financing on Explore. It's the final days of Ford's factory-authorized clearance. Hurry!
E4, time's up!
Down here, the blue heron is kind of a national treasure. So when one of them got tangled up in the power lines a while ago, folks called us at Entergy. Now, the only way to save that bird was to cut power off to over 5,000 customers. It was definitely a tough call in the middle of the Cowboys and Falcons game. But a couple minutes later, we had the power back on, and that blue heron was on its way to the vet. The Falcons, they weren't as lucky.
That's the power of people. That's Entergy.
Hello, I'm Stephen Robinson. Welcome home to WXVT TV 15.
Hey, CBS, welcome home. Whoa,
woo-hoo. Okay, so now remember, coaches, it is your job to remind Mom what she needs to do to make things easier. And the first thing on the list is...
breathe.
That's right. Okay, why don't you all take a break for about 10 minutes or so, okay?
You know, whoever said having a baby's a blessed event? I've never had anyone sit on their bladder before.
I'll see you in a bit. How are you doing, Joanne?
I'm okay.
Do you think it would help if I talked to Bill myself?
He doesn't want to have anything to do with this baby.
But it's been a few months already. I hoped he would have changed his mind.
So was I.
Joanne.
I know. Without a coach, I have to drop the class. I was going to ask my friend Karen, but she's busy with her own baby.
I hope you don't mind, but I've already asked a friend of mine, and she said she'd be happy to help out.
Then I can stay?
Hi, babies.
Joanne, this is Tess.
How do you do? It's nice to meet you.
And you. And you.
You are both so sweet. I really just don't want to be a burden.
Oh, it's not a burden. It's an honor. Babies are such a blessing. And I sense that this one is very special.
Well, actually, he has Down syndrome.
See? I told you he was very special.
Well, maybe you could tell my husband that. We hardly even speak anymore. Unless you count, excuse me, as he's trying to pass us in the hallway. This baby is really tearing us apart.
Is that what you think?
We married very late. And it seems like it took me forever to find the right person. But 5 years ago, when I met Bill, he was everything I wanted. You know, with salesmen, you can't believe a word they say. But Bill always speaks straight from the heart. It just never hurt before.
Well, you take it from me. Marriage can be a rocky road. You give it your best and turn the rest of it over to God.
I'm like your friend, Monica.
I like her, too.
Okay. We're doing very, very well here. Carefully connect spring hangers to cages. Spring hanger. Now look after this little one. These things are obviously very, very important.
it's just that she's so obsessed with this baby, it's like we don't even exist anymore.
Having a new baby, that changes everything. That that we is about to become three.
Yeah. Well, if I know anything, it's that you have to believe in something to sell it. And I just don't believe in this baby. That's all he's ever gonna be, isn't it?
Taylor? Taylor's very happy with who he is. You know, if you give yourself a chance to get to know him, you'd find out that he's very, he's very funny, he's very, very insightful, and he gives 100% to whatever it is he does.
He's a busboy. And when I have a kid, I want him to be more than that.
You know he's more than just a busboy.
Look, I never went to college. I'm always gonna be a salesman. And I want my kid to be in a better place than that.
Bill, tell me something. Why is it you hang out here?
Thank you, sir.
Because you got the best cappuccino in town.
Oh, is that it? That's the thing that keeps you coming back?
Yeah, that. And the company. Andrew, Joanne's baby is going to be...
I know.
Now, down that hall are the alternative birthing rooms. They're really lovely, you know, they're decorated to look like you never left home, except, of course, they have hospital equipment.
We can have a party in there.
Oh, yeah. Great.
Come on, I'll show them.
You coming?
Well, I'll catch up.
They're all beautiful babies, aren't they?
They all look...
perfect? A perfect soul doesn't always come in a perfect body.
Those did. Why not mine?
Your child is a gift from God, just like all these other little precious things. Now, you may not like the package, but what is going to make the difference in your son's life is not the packaging. It's the parenting.
It's a good thing you'll have Joanne, then.
Of course, remember that C-sections are mostly used as a last resort, but I have learned in my business that it's always good to be prepared. Anyway, you all have a good night, huh?
Thank you.
Bye.
Is Bill coming to pick you up?
What? Oh, yes.
Don't worry about anything. You're doing great. Just great.
Thanks. A compliment from Tess? That's something. Oh, Monica, I'm so afraid. This baby is costing me my marriage, and I don't know if I can do it alone. Joanne, you've had some very difficult decisions to make. You made the choice that was best for you. No one can blame you for that.
Bill can.
Where is Bill? Thought he was picking you up.
He's late. Again. Lately, he seems to spend more time at the coffee shop than he does at home.
Would you like a ride?
No. I think the walk will do me good.
No, really, Bill, except for that one time. When it clogged, it's been working fine.
I know, but these things can be tricky. They need special attention. You have to get the balance just right.
Kind of like a marriage.
Kind of a cheap shot.
I'm sorry, Bill, but it's true. You spend more time here than anywhere else. In my line of work, I've come to recognize when people don't want to go home.
All right, Andrew, you want a confession? All right, here it is. All I ever wanted was a normal family. I want a kid that's tall and healthy. Might even be the captain of a high school football team. Maybe even get a scholarship. A kid that wants to be an architect or a lawyer. That's the kid I want.
Hey! All right, nobody move!
Take it easy.
All right, just shut up, okay? Just do what I say, and nobody's gonna get hurt.
You can have the money. Just take it easy.
I want everybody down at that end of the counter. Come on, let's go. Everybody move. You too. All right. I want you to empty the register.
You got it. Just take it easy.
No, not you. I don't want any tricky stuff. Make the retard do it. Come on. Let's go. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up, you moron.
I am.
Come on. Let's go. Just give me everything. Come on. That's it? A lousy $50? What is this? Come on!
Whoa. No!
At Radio Shack, George.
You could win communications for life.
I could win? Let's roll.
It's the...
And a free calling card just for coming in.
Win communications for life?
Don't even think about it.
The new Sprint store at Radio Shack. You've got questions, we've got answers.
Mom said it's ladylike to leave something on your plate, so I do. The fork.
Three Musketeers. With rich milk chocolate and fluffy nougat, it's big on chocolate, not on fat.
My cousin Seymour used to dress like that. Don't ask.
If I ran the post office, I'd give busy people like me a break.
Fine.
Get around lines. Give them a way to grab things themselves. Please, let's take credit cards. We'd stay open later. And I'd put little post offices all over, like in stores. Oh, don't forget self-adhesive stamps.
Angel stamps. Again?
And then we'd go on the internet.
It's happening at your U.S. Postal Service. We deliver. An important message from Ex-Lax.
For almost 100 years, millions have trusted Ex-Lax to be dependable and effective. So in light of recent news on laxative ingredients, we want you to know that you'll soon have a new Ex-Lax with an all-natural ingredient and the same Ex-Lax guarantee of dependable overnight relief you've always trusted. Look for new natural Ex-Lax coming very soon. Call 1-800-706-6600 for more information. At Ex-Lax, we want to keep your trust.
Introducing Dentine Ice. Frosty outside, inside chewing gum made to hold on to the cold. New Dentine Ice. Nothing's colder than ice.
Barbara Mandrell, ladies and gentlemen.
From humble beginnings.
Play it from in here, from your heart.
She gave it all she had.
No stops along the way. This time I'm really going for it.
And became a superstar.
Amazing what a little number one hit record can do.
But in one horrifying moment, she almost lost everything.
I look in the mirror and I don't recognize the woman who looks back.
Maureen McCormick, Dolly Parton, and Barbara Mandrell in a world premiere movie. Get to the heart. The Barbara Mandrell Story. CBS Next.
Cosby's rule number one, no boyfriends upstairs.
Yeah! Can he have women upstairs?
Sure he can. But they won't go.
Then, will Ray become father of the year?
No!
By taking a parenting class?
You have to do what mommy says.
Why?
Cause I do.
All new, Everybody Loves Raymond, right after Cosby. CBS Monday.
All right.
Bring it in. Bring it in. That's it.
The selection is still good at your local Ford dealer's factory authorized clearance, and Clarence is getting the word out.
Hurry in for savings on Escort.
Clarence is right. Get $1,500 cash back in the new Escort, or choose low 2 non-financing for 48 months.
Save big on your monthly payments.
That's over $1,900 in savings, Clarence. You'll save so much each month.
You won't believe your eyes.
During the factory authorized clearance at your local Ford dealer.
Don't let this opportunity slide. What?
Heilig Meyer store employees are working overtime to bring you the unexpected sale of the season. Monday and Tuesday only, all furniture not already on sale in our end-of-the-month circular will be marked down an unbelievable 21%. 21% off all furniture. If it isn't already on sale, it is now. 21% off, but for 2 days only, Monday and Tuesday only. The gigantic September end-of-the-month sale. 21% off.
We furnish America.
Hello, I'm meteorologist Bob Simon. Welcome home to WXVT TV 15.
Maria! Hold on. Just lie back down. Everything's going to be okay.
Shh. Thank you.
Yes, a woman has been shot.
Keep your flat. Get away from me.
Put your feet up. It's the best thing.
Just leave us alone.
Bill, I can't feel the baby.
No, just hold on, honey. Just hold on. We're just going to be okay. Please. The ambulance is coming. The ambulance is coming.
Honey, if something happens to me, I want you to keep the baby.
Don't think about that now. Don't think about that, honey.
Don't think about it. It's the best
part. Then it's going to be fine. Just hold on, honey. Just hold on. Yeah, we're just going to get
it. Be careful. Gunshot up. Watch your head. She's pregnant. How many months?
7.
Don't worry about the baby. Just save my wife.
Hold her head. Hold her head.
Thank God. Okay, let's get on here.
1, 2, 3. Ready? Go.
You got the bag.
Get the bag.
Did you know about any of this?
What are people thinking?
Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 1, 3.
I hope
every
station
should
be here
by
now.
Ranger,
we're
gonna
be out of
post.
No. You need to stay up here, sir.
Yes.
This
is my wife.
You need an OB down here. Dad.
Go
ahead.
Sir. Sir, can you give me the full name of your wife?
Joanne and Dear McNabb.
You the husband?
Yes.
Your wife is critical, but if we move fast, we can save the baby.
Oh, my God.
No. You did the best thing for her. You got her down and got her feet up. Not a lot of people can think fast in an emergency. How far along is she? How many months?
Dr. Dower, we need you.
We need your permission for an emergency C-section.
What about Joanne?
Dr. Dower.
Look, I can't promise you anything, but we will do our best.
She's in good hands.
Get out of my way. Oh, God, help me.
That's why I'm here.
Neonatal's on the way with the isolette.
Your blood pressure's dropping.
You know what, Select me to you.
No. No, I don't. I'm really sorry, but I don't.
I need more suction.
Doctor?
Good. Okay, I'm giving epinephrine. 1 milligram. More exposure on the left side, please.
You're worried about his disability. But there's something worse than Down syndrome. That's fear.
Don't talk to me about fear.
Why not? It's what angels do.
What's going on here? Are you trying to tell me that you're an angel? God sent me a retarded angel.
No, God sent me. You're afraid you won't be a good father. Afraid your life will be ruined, aren't you?
Yes. If I sign this, I sign my life away.
You're afraid you won't have enough love.
How can I? How can I have enough love for this little baby?
God created you in love. He created your baby in love. He will give you the love you need. Then your son will give it back to you for the rest of your life.
My son. I don't have a son yet. And I may lose my wife.
What we do in love is never lost.
Here, open it up. Very good.
A little more.
Good.
All right, watch right in there.
And more retraction.
Yeah, I'm starting to open this up.
Bill has signed the consent forms.
It may be too late.
Wait it up.
For all of them.
You're not alone, Joanne. This wasn't the way that you planned things. And it wasn't the way that God planned things either. But he promises you, he will be with you every step of the way. And so will I. And so will Bill.
You, let's make this incision right now.
Bill loves you very much. And he will love this child. Yes. He will love this wee baby even more than he can possibly imagine right now. He will find that love, and it will fill him up so much that his heart will runneth over. Now you rest, my friend. You let the doctors do their work, and you let God do his.
So perfect. Look, I don't know if you're up there, God. I hope not, because you're not gonna like what I'm gonna say. But after that doctor came, you see, if anybody's up there listening, he said that Joanne's in bad shape. And that she may have some damage that can't be fixed in her brain. And I thought, I can't do it. I just can't do it. I can't take care of this little kid and Joanne too. Oh, Lord. What to do. I was so blessed. I'm not a smart guy. Joanne's smart. She went to college, but all I do is know how to sell. And I was so blessed when she fell in love with me. She's the best thing that ever happened to me. Please don't take her away. Please, oh God, I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do. And you're doing it. It's called praying.
Oh, I didn't think anybody was around to hear that.
You'd be surprised who's around and listening. God isn't taking anything away from you. The world takes things away from us. And God restores them, and 1,000 times better, too.
Thanks. But it just doesn't look like that today.
You love that Joanne with all you've got in you, right?
Yes.
Well, that baby is a part of her. And it's a part of you. It's a part of your love for each other. That's why your baby is as perfect as any of these. He's born of love.
I gotta get back.
Let me ask you something. If Joanne did have brain damage, would you leave her?
No, of course not. She's family.
Mm-hmm. And so is that little boy of yours. Maybe you should start praying for Joanne and the baby. Not the baby you want, but the baby you're about to have. Nothing is impossible. You can do all things through him that strengthens you.
Just
ask him.
That's good. Yeah, a little bit more.
Holding.
A little bit more. Come on. How's your BP?
100 over 70 and holding.
Good. Come on, little guy. It's time to see the world.
Take him. He won't break. He won't break.
Keep him out of here.
Look at how beautiful you are. How's Joanne?
It's still touch and go.
Joanne is a fighter.
Nothing is impossible, right?
Not for the creator. Nothing at all.
So beautiful. You have the most wonderful mother. She's smart and beautiful. And I know she wants to be with you. And she loves you very, very much. And so do I.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Housekeeping to fourth floor, Teddy.
We're waiting for you to wake up, Joanne. Me and Taylor. Yep, I hope you don't mind. I named him. Named our son after our friend Taylor, so he'll grow up proud, and I know he will. And you're gonna get better, honey, one day at a time. And we're gonna do this. We are doing this, aren't we, Taylor? Huh? Yeah. Daddy's here. I'm here. Yeah.
I wish I'd gotten to hold the wee baby just for a moment.
So do I.
With your track record, Angel Baby.
Taylor, I think it's better that you didn't.
I just dropped a few dishes. It could happen to anyone.
Stay tuned for scenes from our next episode.
Alicia Marquez has one very important...
Tessa, I think I'm changing my mind about winter. It's so cold and everything around here looks barren like that dead tree.
That tree's not dead, baby. It's still got plenty of life in it. Just like that pile of trash you just stepped over. Go back. Take a closer look.
Tess, it's a human being.
Lydia's a name, poor soul. Bare trees, bare souls, they need nurturing and love. Their souls are bare. They're like trees without leaves. They don't know if they're willow trees to give shade or if they're fruit trees to bear fruit in the fall. They don't know what kind of trees they are anymore.
Hey, lady, you want to buy a blanket?
No.
$9.
She doesn't look as though she'll make it through spring.
That's why you're here, baby. Now, I know you don't like the cold, but That nice little thing is going to go through a hard winter before she can flower again.
And I'm going to go through it with her, right?
Different way to get your dog to clean his teeth. Pedigree Dentabone. Its unique shape and texture has been clinically proven to reduce plaque and tartar buildup and to freshen your dog's breath. Pedigree Dentabone. Developed with vets. Recommended by top breeders.
Every species has its own method of transporting its young. Some means of getting offspring from one place to another. Safely, comfortably, and reliably. And human beings are no exception. The Land Rover Discovery. Far superior to carrying your children in your mouth.
It can put some people in a trance. And when the wind's just right, it can bring others back to life. It can draw strangers a little closer. And make time stand still. It can make men tender and loving, and even tame the most savage beast. How is this possible? Beep, it's what you want.
Something's gotten into Sunsweet Prose. Something sort of lemon. Delicious lemon essence from Sunsweet. It's prunes with a twist.
And now, a sparkling performance on Soapy Gum. The Scrubbing Bubbles. Nothing cleans and disinfects better in the bathroom. Scrubbing Bubbles, only in Dow Bathroom Cleaner. We work hard, so you don't have to.
An Olympic preview of the world's greatest athletes, the new medal sports, and this exotic low-cap. Nautino, Gateway to Glory, Tuesday night on CBS.
A child with a rare disorder.
Rasmussen's encephalitis. If we don't operate, Carly will die.
You're the doctor. The rest we have to trust to God.
All New Chicago Hope, CBS Wednesday.
And out the window.
Lydia. Okay. There now. I have you. Careful.
Even if you jump, you still owe me rent. Is there a problem? She owes me for the last 3 months.
Oh, dear. That is a problem.
Come on up!
Oh, you're sick. You should see a doctor.
Get away. I feel okay.
That's it. No more warnings. You are evicted.
Look, just a couple more days. I got a friend wiring me money from Cleveland.
Yeah, just like you had a friend wiring you money from Philadelphia. This might be a flop house, but girl, you are floppier than most. Look what you've done to my wall. Both of you, out of here now.
Is that absolutely necessary? I'm her new roommate. Would this cover it?
It'll do. For now, but the first of the month's only a week away.
No problem. I got a new job.
Yeah, right.
We'll take care of it. Did you paint this?
Yeah.
It's marvelous. You know, there are parts of heaven that look just like this. What happened over here?
Who in the hell are you?
I'm sorry, I'm Monica. I'm new around here. And I was looking for a roommate. Great timing, huh? But you know, if you and I are going to love together, we're going to have to spritz this place up a bit.
What?
You know, fix it up. Spritz it. This place could do with a good spritzing.
That's sprucing up. And don't touch anything.
What's this?
Food stamps. If you're hungry, you can have them.
Why don't you use them yourself?
I'm not into eating.
You're not into picking things up either. This place could do with some elbow grease.
I don't know who you are or where you came from, but I don't need your charity.
Don't worry about it. See this wee rug? You know, it could be very pretty if it was cleaned up a bit. I mean, all it needs is some fresh air, a good shaking out, relocate the wee bugs. I sure it'll be as good as new. Lydia? Lydia?
Hey.
Anybody in your family need a coat? I got a coat here. It's brand new. It's never been worn before.
Lydia, I know we're new friends, but I'd appreciate it if you wouldn't sell my coat.
You want to live with me here? You got to learn what it's like to make a living. We can make a lot of money off of this coat.
Come on. You all right?
Yeah. Feeling a little queasy. It'll pass. It always does.
How long has this been going on?
I don't know. I don't think about it.
You want to go inside and have a nice warm cup of tea?
No. They don't want me in there.
Do you know them?
Not anymore. I know what I need. Come on. I'm gonna get some.
What are you looking for?
The key. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Lydia, I don't think that...
Just shut up and wait.
Lydia?
Radio in the kitchen.
Lydia, let's go, please.
You forgot to get the gas.
It's going to need oil.
Yes, I know.
Lydia. Oh, honey.
Honey?
We were so worried about you.
Yeah, where you been? Can't you at least call, tell us you're alive?
I've been busy working. I got a job at the cleaners. I got a new job. This is Monica.
She works with me. Don't you?
Well, actually,
we just came by to pick up some stuff, but we'll be back.
I thought you said you had a job. Hi, Jim. Come on in. Is there a problem, officer?
I'm sorry to bother you, sir.
Yeah, Mr. Coulter here reported seeing a young woman breaking into your residence.
That's her.
It's Lydia.
Lydia? Is that you?
She wasn't breaking in. She's our daughter. She forgot her key, that's all.
I'm sorry about that. You can send me the bill. I gotta get back to work. Bye.
Thank you.
Good day, ma'am.
Will you stop making such a big deal about it? I was just gonna borrow some money.
You stole from your parents.
Get off my back. You don't know what it was like growing up with them.
They seem like very nice people.
And everyone's nice until you need them.
Who's your friend?
My roommate. She's cool.
I'm gonna go talk to Carl inside. You wait here.
It's a wee bit cool today, isn't it?
You wanna watch TV with us?
I'd love to. Do you know where Lydia is?
In the back room with my mommy. They're busy cooking.
Andrew.
Hi.
Hi. What are you doing here?
Well, I spend a lot of time in this house. More time than I'd like to.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
You know, Lydia, she's a slippery character. She tells me something, and then it turns out not to be true.
Well, the truth is actually just right down that hall. Maybe you better go back and take a look.
What about the wee ones?
They've all got angels. And right now, you're Lydia's.
Monica, what the hell are you doing here?
Lydia, please don't do this. Let me take you home.
You need this to cool you out. $40 a rock.
Come on. Let's get out of here.
No, I don't want to.
Can't you hear? She doesn't want to go.
The TV's broken.
Get out of here! Let me go! Get out of here! Messing with my business, you're making me crazy. You and your crazy friend, you get out of here. Oh, Lydia, wait. Oh, my high. Get away from me. Lydia, get out of the way. Lydia.
Get ready to discover the secret of the things that go missing.
Something is taking our stuff.
And the wonderful world where you'll find them.
Gotcha. We're borrowers, and you're our bean. Beans provide you with things to borrow.
From the author of Bed Knobs and Broomsticks.
Those little rats stole something from me, and nobody steals from Otter.
Comes the magical tale of the borrowers.
I hate you little people.
Well, that's a shame, because we love you.
Say cheese.
Rated PG starts Friday, February 13th in theaters everywhere.
Wendy's presents great moments in hockey. After yet another ruckus, names are written in gloves to speed up the game.
I do believe this is your glove, Chester.
Why, thank you so much, Leo.
You're too kind.
Now win cars, cash, and great food in Wendy's Go for the Goal game.
Yes! He scores!
Don't! That's bad luck.
We gotta look like Rain Clean Clorox Bleach.
Don't be fooled by bargain bleaches. Only Rain Clean Clorox Bleach smells fresh as a spring rain.
Told ya.
Try Rain Clean Clorox Bleach.
Till I met you, I never knew how delicious life could be. I'm nothing without you, my sweet love. How I crave everything about you, my sweet love. Perhaps I'm sentimental, but this is fundamental. I'm nothing without you.
You know how to make everyday snacks sing.
My sweet love.
Cool Whip.
Ford Explorer, when no town's big enough for the both of you. Have you driven a Ford lately?
Monday, guess who inherits a yacht?
It's mine!
Pitch Cosby's big adventure.
Where is all the food?
Below, sir.
Below what?
Below my neck.
All new Cosby. Then, Raymond takes over the finances.
Deborah had everything in order.
Deborah!
So, how did he lose the family fortune?
You're dumber than I tell people.
All new Ray on Olympic Countdown Week, Monday.
A human bomb threatens to turn a birthing class into a real blast.
Holding a bunch of pregnant women hostage?
This whole place is going up!
On Diagnosis Murder, CBS Thursday.
Funny thing about music, poems, and paintings, they can sneak right past your prejudices and show us how much we all have in common. Another way the arts enrich us all.
Heart rate?
110.
Blood pressure?
96/67.
Visual signs of trauma to physical extremities. I want a CBC, chemistry panel, a deck stick, and a WXVT scan.
Doctor, I'm feeling tightening in the abdominal wall.
Oh, man. Excuse me, I'm Bill Evans. This is my wife, Margaret. We got a call from a woman named Tess.
That's me.
Aren't you Lydia's friend?
Yes, and this is Tess. She's a counselor from the drug treatment center. She's here to help Lydia.
What happened?
She was hit by a car.
Oh, my God.
All right, all right.
Is she okay?
They're working on her now.
May I have a word with you alone, please?
Well, you might as well say it to them. They're the parents.
How is she?
Well, it's a miracle. She has a few scrapes. Nothing's broken. But the trauma from the accident has caused her to go into labor.
Lydia is pregnant.
Almost full term.
We just saw her. She didn't look pregnant.
Your daughter's severely underweight. I don't even think she knew she was expecting.
That's impossible. Every woman knows if she's pregnant.
Well, in cases like this, may I speak frankly?
I think you should.
Your daughter's addicted to cocaine. We also found traces of methamphetamine in her system.
Look, she had a little bit of a problem in the past, but she has it under control.
Mr. Evans, if you'll forgive me, I don't think she has anything under control.
Can we see her?
This way.
In, two, three, out, two, three. Good, Lydia, you're doing good. Breathe through it. Don't
look. Oh, my God. Lydia, why did you hide this from us?
Mommy, I was gonna have a baby. Can you believe that?
How could you not know?
I did. I was just hoping it would go away. In, two, three, out, two, three.
She's dilating.
Get an OB card in here.
It's coming fast.
She's not stable enough to make it to delivery.
There's not enough time.
I can't handle this. She's having a baby.
Stay with me, almost there. Yes. You did it. She's cyanotic.
Why isn't she crying?
She's not breathing. We need to intubate.
Is the night flight ready?
Where are they taking me?
I want a CBC with the diff, blood x-ray, chest x-ray, stat. Transport her to NICU. Let's get a suture, kid.
The baby didn't cry at all.
How are they doing?
We're admitting Lydia. She should be up in her room pretty soon. You can go up and see her.
What about the baby?
Pretty much as we suspected. We found cocaine in the baby's blood.
Is she going to be all right?
Well, right now we're treating the baby with Narcan to reverse the effects of the narcotic in her system. Without this medication, the baby would go into withdrawal. Beyond that, I really don't know.
You don't know? What does that mean?
It means that when this baby starts crying, she won't be crying for milk, she'll be crying for crack.
We'll be moving you up to your room right away. I just need your paperwork.
Social services is on the way. And as soon as the baby is well enough and can be released from the hospital, they'll arrange for foster care.
Foster care? We'll take care of the baby.
She's the baby's mother. The baby belongs with her.
Mr. and Mrs. Evans, Lydia's blood shows traces of cocaine, and so does her baby's. By law, I'm required to report the mother to the authorities.
This is incredible.
I'm sorry. I don't have any choice. Please excuse me.
Nobody is arresting my daughter, and nobody's taking that baby away. I don't want my grandchild in foster care.
What's going to happen to Lydia?
Well, Lydia is all right in the hospital now, but we have to find a rehab clinic as soon as possible because they're not prepared to handle drug addicts in withdrawal.
Will you please stop calling my daughter a drug addict?
In a few hours, your daughter's body is going to crave cocaine so badly that she would do anything, and I mean anything, to get it. She would sell her soul, or your soul, just for one more hit on that crack pipe. When you see this happen to your little girl, Mr. Evans, there will be no doubt in your mind. She is an addict.
Why can't we just stay here and help her through it?
There's nothing you can really do. She has got to ride it out.
I want you both to know that even though I'm a fairly new friend to Lydia, I want to be a good one. And I'm hoping that I can encourage her to check herself into the treatment center.
She has to check herself in?
Yes. And that's a decision that she has to make for herself.
Here we go. Looks like we're going up to the third.
How did she manage to get by a doctor, three nurses, and two angels?
Drug addicts are very clever, baby. They lie, they cheat, they steal. What are you looking at?
She's an artist, Tess. She looks at mountains and she paints more than trees and rocks and snow. She paints with her heart. And I was thinking, praying, actually. I was asking God to forgive me.
For what, baby?
Sometimes I forget that even though I may have the spirit of an angel, I still have the eyes of a human. And I was beginning to see Lydia the way the world does. A holy, unredeemable creature.
Well, that's just the kind of creature God loves to save.
What's the matter with you people? You threatened my daughter. No wonder she ran away.
You better get on her trail, baby. I'll handle this.
If you'd let us handle our own problems, she'd still be here.
I'm checking on her.
Blaming somebody else will not get your daughter back.
It's not her fault. She's so vulnerable right now.
Just how long have you been making excuses for your daughter?
I don't have to stand here and listen to some holier-than-thou stranger tell me how to raise my daughter.
Your daughter is already raised, sir. And yet, at this time, she's lower than she's ever been. And I believe that a good, hard look at what brought her to this point is the only way that anyone can help lift her up. Now, when was the last time you said no to your little girl?
What?
I don't understand.
No. No, you cannot have that toy. No, you cannot watch television as long as you want to. No, you cannot stay out as late as you want to. No, I will not tolerate your drug habit. No, no.
She had a happy childhood. I planned it that way. I wanted her to have everything I didn't.
Did you ever have a cocaine habit?
No.
Well, it worked then, didn't it? A child who never hears no never learns to say no. And that's a part of Lydia's problem. She knows you'll always be there for her.
Are you asking us to turn our backs on our own daughter?
I'm asking you to turn her over to herself and to God. Because as long as she knows that you're her safety net, she's never going to hit the bottom.
That's the point. I don't think I could bear to see her hit bottom.
I know, Mr. Evans. But right now, the bottom is the best place for her. That's where an addict has no place to look but up.
I don't know.
Well, let me put it this way. If you keep justifying everything your daughter does, one day you're going to have to justify why she's dead. And if that happens, you're going to have to do a lot of explaining to your grandchild, if she lives too. Now, do you want me to help you or not?
Everybody's pumped up for the McDonald's Hercules Happy Meal, celebrating Disney's Hercules on video. Now your kids can train with 8 fun sports toys. One in every hamburger Happy Meal, you buy them for just $1.99. And you can also get one of 6 cool Hercules plates for just 99 cents each.
Won't Mom be surprised?
Yeah, she loves it when we bring McDonald's home for dinner.
Did somebody say McDonald's?
For the sore, red nose, Kleenex presents the Better Lotion Tissue. Cold Care with lotion. It's better than the other lotion tissue. Cold Care is the first lotion tissue with 3 plush layers, not 2. And a moisturizing lotion made with vitamin E and aloe. Test proof, Cold Care is more soothing than the other lotion tissue. It's the Better Lotion Tissue. So Kleenex Cold Care is all your nose needs.
Saab 900 Turbo. Zero to 60 in 6.5 seconds. More importantly, back to zero even faster. Just a little something we learned from Saab fighter planes.
Touched by an angel will continue.
Canadian Elvis Stoiko is a man of many talents. He races dirt bikes, studies kung fu, and lands quadruple jumps. Using his special blend of athleticism and martial arts training, he ignites the ice. The 3-time world champion brought home a silver medal in Lillehammer. Now he is the man to watch in Japan as he sets his sights on gold. With 18 days to the opening ceremony, the Olympic torch makes its way to Nagano.
To keep its value, your Ford, Mercury, or Lincoln just needs a little attention now and then. An oil change, brake job, a system check. Quality care from the people who know it best. And they're waiting for you at the place it all started.
At your service, quality care.
Quality care service from Ford and Lincoln Mercury dealers.
Oh, now he pulls over.
Let's see what's going on. Sir, didn't you see my lights?
I was looking at that.
Well, didn't you hear my siren?
I was listening to the radio.
Where else can you get a deal like this every day? 99 cent fish or chicken grab-and-go sandwiches. Only at Long John Silver's and only every day.
So, you gonna give me a ticket?
Well, yeah, but at these prices, you can afford it.
Long John Silver's. Head now.
Rain's on the way, and we could see a mix across the mountains. Details at 11.
The address is CBS.
Welcome home.
Hey, Lid, aren't you on the wrong side of the street, girl? Come on home.
You take food stamps?
You crazy girl? Come back with the flash and we'll have some fun.
Lydia.
Jackson, I need a place to stay.
I told you not to come around here unless you were clean.
But I am clean. I'm different.
Different? Yeah, right. I heard that before. How can I trust you, strung out as you are?
Hey, Lydia! Good to see you. Where you been hiding?
Come in here, girl. We missed you.
Thanks.
Here.
Come on. I just had a baby. I want to get it some stuff so I can take my baby home.
That's the worst one yet, girl. I saw you, what, yesterday? You didn't have no baby.
Come on, man. I did. Now, I don't care what you think. Just give me a little work, then. Can I have my old job back? I'll do whatever I have to do. I'll wash those dishes over there, then.
Hey, give her a break, man.
Okay. I'll give you one more chance. But don't take anything.
I never stole anything from you.
Yeah.
Like some help with that?
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? You should be in the hospital.
I'm not going back.
What about your baby?
I'll take care of it as soon as I make a little money.
Lydia, all your money goes to drugs.
Well, not this time. You didn't tell the cops, did you?
No, it's not my job.
And what was it?
What was what?
My baby, what was it?
A little girl. You had a little girl, Lydia.
Aww.
Lydia!
Damn. Look, I'll take care of this. You go tell him it's okay.
What's going on in there?
Just a little accident, no big deal.
You already owe me enough. Now I gotta put broken glasses on your list.
Come on, Jackson, I'll pay you back.
Yeah, that's what you always say, but you never do. You're a junkie. You know, you used to really be worth something. Look at that. Who could believe that you painted it? You can't even hold a glass in your hand, let alone a paintbrush. You told me you were clean. You're never gonna be clean, Lydia. You need a fix so bad you can taste it. Lydia. Lydia! Get in here! Lydia! Who are you? Breath.
Lydia.
Hello, Lydia.
Who's this?
My name is Tess. I'm a counselor from the hospital drug rehab clinic. I'm here to help you decide on treatment.
What? We want you to go into a drug treatment program.
For the sake of you and your baby.
That's right. She's my baby, and I can take care of her. I'm working at the Waha again, and I could use just a little money. It's not for me, it's for my baby.
We know you're lying, Lydia. You just want to buy drugs.
Ma, I'm trying here. I'm changing. And I just help me out.
No. No, until you go for treatment, there isn't anything more we can do for you.
It's not for me. It's for my baby.
Your baby is being taken care of. And when it's time for her to leave the hospital, your parents are going to file with the court to become her legal guardians.
You leave my baby alone!
Lydia, Lydia! We love you very much, but we want you to get out. Get out and don't come back until you can admit you have a problem.
Don't worry! We'll never be back! Never! Never come! What can we just do?
You just did the right thing. You just did the right thing.
You know, you really didn't have to do this.
Lydia started the job. She's my friend. I couldn't leave till it's finished.
Well, thanks for the help. She told me she had a baby.
She did have a baby.
You better hurry.
What's happened?
The baby's missing from the hospital.
Oh, no. Lydia.
No, if the baby doesn't get her medication soon, she could go into seizure. Or worse, she could die from lack of oxygen, nutrition.
We better find the baby. Where could Lydia be?
I don't know now, but I'll know soon.
Right here. Can't you see her? She's right here.
There is no baby, Lydia.
Yes, she is. She's here. Yes, she is. She's here.
What's the best part of a caramel apple? If it's made with Hershey's Classic Caramel, it's the caramel. Introducing Hershey's Classic Caramels. Traditional or chocolate cream filled. The only caramel good enough to eat all by itself.
This is the Bissell Little Green. It's the portable deep cleaner that picks up spills on your carpet and thoroughly removes spots. The Bissell Little Green Plus also cleans windows.
Yeah, freedom! That's what it's all about. It's like, let's go.
Go.
I'm going up the country. Wow. Maybe don't you want to go? I'm going
Whoa.
Up the country.
Chevy Venture.
You want to go?
Sure, things have changed.
Are we there yet?
But you still need a little freedom. Chevy Venture.
Let's go!
He wears it all the time. It's not just his favorite shirt. It's his lucky shirt. That's why there's Whisk with Color Hold Bleaching Action. Whisk's special formula gives you that whisk clean and helps keep the colors of your favorite clothes bright, no matter how many times...
Hi, Mom.
...you wash...
Hi, Mom.
...his favorite shirt.
Hi, Mom.
For clothes that are clean and bright, get Whisk with Color Hold Bleaching Action.
Here's a different way to get your dog to clean his teeth. Pedigree Dentabone. Its unique shape and texture has been clinically proven to reduce plaque and tartar buildup and to freshen your dog's breath. Pedigree Dentabone. Developed with vets. Recommended by top breeders.
Listen up, kids. Schools are closed.
Nowhere
you can't escape, but you can unplug. With chocolatey Swiss mocha from General Foods International Coffees.
From Hallmark Hall of Fame.
I just answered a 100-year-old love letter.
They lived in different centuries.
I ache for a love that burns.
But nothing could keep them apart.
The love I felt for this woman is real.
Jennifer Jason Leigh, Campbell Scott.
We shall love across time.
Hallmark Hall of Fame's The Love Letter. CBS Next.
Lydia, what did you do with the baby? She's right here. Isn't she beautiful? No, no, she's not here. Where did you put her? Oh, God. I put... Where? Where? I can't remember. I can't remember. Oh, God. I can't remember. I can't remember. Oh.
Hold on a minute.
Please help me. I'm looking for a baby.
Close the
door. You see the baby? Oh, Father, help me, please. Oh, Tess, the wee one has gone missing, and Lydia is so high, she doesn't know where the baby is.
I'll find Lydia's child. You've got another child to take care of.
I want to, but I don't know how. She seems so lost.
She is lost. She's lost her hope. But this is the moment that God made angels for, baby. Now, I want you to go back in that apartment and take that child in your arms and rock her and feed her hope like it was mother's milk.
Tess, I want to, but she can't hear me. She can't listen to me. Her body wants crack. Her mind wants crack. I think even her soul wants crack.
Because she sold her soul to it already. But there's one thing she hasn't lost, because it doesn't belong to her. It belongs to God.
Her spirit.
Speak to that, baby.
Lydia. Oh, my baby, my baby. I lost my baby. Oh. Yes. You lost your baby, but God has not lost her or forgotten her. And he has not forgotten you.
Who are you?
I am an angel. And I've been sent here to help you heal.
What? Am I hallucinating?
No. God is not a hallucination. He's very real. He wants to help you.
Oh, God, I need a hit.
No, Lydia, you don't. God wants you to clean your body and to clean your soul. And he'll help you go through that cleansing if only you'll ask him.
I can't do it. I have to have it. It makes me feel good. It's the best thing about my life.
No, your life is the best thing about your life. It is God's gift to you. It is your gift to your baby. But this is the moment, Lydia, right now, when you could lose it all or get it all back. If you can just get through these next few days without drugs, then you'll be free.
I've tried it. It's too hard.
God will be with you this time. And so will I.
I don't trust you.
Will you trust him?
I'm afraid. I'll die.
Sometimes you have to lose your life before you can find it.
I don't know what to do.
It's like food stamps. This coupon is redeemable for $5 worth. Don't you see? This is just a useless piece of paper, Lydia, unless you redeem it from the promise on the back. It's like your life. You can't find its full value until you hand it over to God and ask him to redeem it. Trade it in for a new Lydia. The Lydia you were always meant to be. Redeem it, Lydia. Ask him for it back. And more, he wants to give it to you so much. It will be a long night, but the morning will come. I promise you. Just keep your eye on the mountaintop. He's there waiting for you. I am speaking to Lydia's spirit. Can you hear me?
Yes. Help me. I'm ready. It hurts. God! Oh. Save me!
Hold on, Lydia, hold on.
Song.
Do don't know. Never heard it. It happens to angels sometimes, though.
It sounds like something I used to sing in Sunday school.
Then I think I know what to do. God is my redeemer, and he heals me with reassuring love.
That sounds pretty.
I'm one of the few angels that can't sing. If there's anyone in the choir listening, I really could use some help.
You should hear how it sounds to me.
A day where I don't have to work.
Hey, baby, look at you. You should see your child. 7 days old and a rose.
7 days. Yes. I told you it would be a long night. We're on our way there now, and then we're going to go next door to the rehab clinic. Lydia is going to check herself in.
Well, hop in. I'll give you a lift.
No, thanks.
A walk. It's such a beautiful day.
Everybody's pumped up for the McDonald's Hercules Happy Meal, celebrating Disney's Hercules on video. Now your kids can train with 8 fun sports toys. One in every hamburger Happy Meal, you buy them for just $1.99. And you can also get one of 6 cool Hercules plates for just 99 cents each.
Won't Mom be surprised?
Yeah, she loves it when we bring McDonald's home for dinner.
Did somebody say McDonald's?
If you can't enjoy regular milk because it does a number on your stomach the way it does to millions of other people, try Lactaid milk. Lactaid is real milk, farm fresh and delicious, specially made so you can digest it easily and naturally. So go on, enjoy real milk again and all those other things you've been missing with Lactaid milk.
Here we have the world champions, Ekaterina Gordieva and Sergei Grinkov.